हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, कंटिन्यूएशन ऑफ प्रीवियस वीडियो। सम नंबर 3। अ टैक्सी ऑफ बिपिन अंकल ट्रेवल्स 14 किलोमीटर पाथ इन 25 मिनट। कैलकुलेट बाय अप्लाइंग थ्योरी ऑफ वेरिएशन हाउ मच पाथ ही विल गो इन 5 आवर्स बाय ड्राइविंग टैक्सी विथ सेम स्पीड। क्लियर? आई हैव नोटिस्ड इन एग्जाम कॉपी दैट if you don't know the variation chapter or not practiced, you do by unitary method, so totally wastage of your time. Don't do that. It is written here by applying theory of variation. Clear? So don't apply unitary method there. First, by reading the problem you have to find out what are your two variables. Clear? It is told that a taxi of Bipin Ankil travels 14 kilometer path in 25 minutes. So your variables are distance and time. Clear? First we have to find out that what is our variable. First variable is distance, that is late. Distance denoted by D or S. D I am writing, distance generally we write by D, and time, distance be D and time be T. Time be T. Then next step, what you have to find out how they are related, distance and time, whether they are directly proportional or indirectly proportional. Clear? You know, with more time you can travel more distances if your speed remains same. Clear? Suppose with same speed 40 kilometer per hour in 5 hours you can travel 50 kilometer. Clear? Then with same speed in 120 hours definitely you will cover more distance. Clear? So with time you are covering more distance, so they are related. How they are related? Directly proportional. With time your distance is also increased. Clear? So first step is you have to find out from your problem what are your variables. Then second step, you have to write down how they are related, whether they are directly related or indirectly related. Here distance and time both are directly related. Clear? So I have got my relation. Then I have told you that in this way I can't solve, I have to convert it to equation form. So then I am writing here equal sign. Then what to do? I have to take one constant, that is K is a, I am not writing, you will write down, K is a non-zero variation constant. Clear? Now from the first sentence of your problem you have to calculate this value of constant. Clear? First line, what? Travels 14 kilometer in 25 minute. 14 kilometer in 25 minute. So from here I am getting the value of constant. 14 by 25, yes, it can be ...14 kilometer in 25 minutes, yes. So I have got the value of K here. Then I can write this relation in this way. Therefore, distance equals to into T. Clear? Then next step, by applying theory of variation, how much path he will go in 5 hours. Here you have to notice that. Here unit given hours. So you have to convert it to minute. 5 hours. You will convert it to minute. Clear? Then distance you have to calculate in 300 minutes. Now by fourteen into twelve, 168. That unit is kilometer distance. 168. Clear? Next one. A box of sweets is divided among 24 children of class 1 of our school. They will get 5 sweets each. So here, what are the variables? Number of children and number of sweets. Clear? In this way, you will read and you have to find out the variables. Number 2. Let number of children be 'm', and number of sweets be 's'. Clear? Now we have to find out how they are related. Now more students or more children means each will get less number of sweets. Your number of sweets fixed. Suppose there are 25 sweets. Clear? You have to distribute it among 5 children. Then how many each will get? 5 if you equally distribute. Now, if instead of 5 children, 2 more children joined, 7. Then 25 sweets you have to distribute equally among 7 children. Then each of them will get now 5. No, they will get less number of sweets. Clear? So more number of children will increase means each student will get less number of sweets. Clear? So what is the relation between them? They are indirectly related. Clear? M varies 1 by S. Then you have to convert it to equation. K into 1 by S. K is non-zero variation constant. Then what is told? 24 children, they will get 5 sweets each. Okay. 24 children and they will get 5 sweets each. So putting the values 1 by 5, that means value of K is coming 24 into 5. 24 into 5 means 120. Constant is coming 120. Now what to do? You have this relation. Clear? Then you have to put the value of K here. 20 m equals to 20 k is coming 120. 120 into 1 by s. This is my equation now. Now last line. Apply theory of variation. How many sweets each will get if the number of children is reduced by 4? Okay. Previously, how many children you had? 24. Now it is reduced by 4. So my number of children now 20. 24 minus 4, 20. 120 into 1 by s. Therefore, s equals to 120 by 26. Clear? S is coming 6. So, if number of children will reduce by 4, then each will get, how many? Each will get 6 sweets. You have to write down the answer in full sentence. Clear? Now, next one you will get in next video.